person was detained following false threats made to Kapa'a High School and Kauai High School today. Kauai police say they also identified other persons of interest. As a precaution, the Department of Education placed those schools on lockdown, along with Kapa'a Elementary School. Officials with St. Catherine's School also placed their campus on lockdown as a precaution. Officers were on campus throughout the day.